American Academy of Neurology, Wikipedia article audio. The American Academy of Neurology is a professional society representing over 34,000 neurologists and neuroscientists. As a medical specialty society, it was established in 1948 by A.B. Baker of the University of Minnesota to advance the art and science of neurology, and thereby promote the best possible care for patients with neurological disorders. It is based in Minneapolis, Minnesota. In April 2012, the Academy relocated its headquarters to a new 63,000 square foot building in downtown Minneapolis. The five-story facility cost $20 million to build. Activities. Annual meeting. The American Academy of Neurology has formal policies for avoiding conflicts of interest with pharmaceutical and device industries, and meets or exceeds all recommendations of the Council of Medical Specialty Societies Code. The annual meeting of the AAN is attended by more than 15,000 neurologists and neuroscientists from the U.S. and abroad. The 2011 meeting was in Honolulu, featuring scientific presentations and educational courses. Plenary presentations on 3 days will highlight cutting-edge clinical, translational, and basic research. The annual Future of Neuroscience Conference will highlight advances in the Alzheimer's Disease Neuroimaging Project. The AAN partnered with the American Board of Internal Medicine Foundation and Consumer Reports to provide their top 5 recommendations for neurologists. Out of 178 nominations from AAN members, these 5 guidelines were selected by a panel of 4 AAN staff and 10 experienced AAN members who voted according to a modified Delphi method. The guidelines were published in Neurology on February 20, 2013. AAN publishes the following journal. Top 5 Choosing Wisely Registered Trademark Recommendations. Publications. Neurology.